I want to talk about Ireland. Specifically, I want to talk about the famine, about the fact that there never really was one. There was no famine. See, Irish people were only allowed to eat potatoes. All of the other food, meat, fish, vegetables, was shipped out of the country under armed guard to England while the Irish people starved. And then, in the middle of all this, they gave us money not to teach our children Irish. And so we lost our history, and this is what I think is still hurting me. You see, we're like a child that's been battered, has to drive itself out of its head because it's frightened, still feels all the painful feelings. But they lose contact with the memory, and this leads to massive self-destruction, alcoholism, drug addiction, all desperate attempts at running. And in its worst form, becomes actual killing. And if there ever is gonna be healing, there has to be remembering and then grieving so that the then can be forgiven. There has to be knowledge and understanding.
All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong?
An American army regulation says you mustn't kill more than 10% of a nation, because to do so causes permanent psychological damage. It's not permanent, but they didn't know that. Anyway, during the supposed famine, we lost a lot more than 10% of our nation through deaths on land or in ships of emigration. But what finally broke us is not starvation, no, it's using the controlling of our education. Schools go on about Black 47, on and on about the terrible famine. But what they don't say is, in truth, there really never was one. So let's take a look, shall we? The highest statistics of child abuse in the AEC, and we say we're a Christian country, but we've lost contact with our history. See, we used to worship God as a mother. We're suffering from post-traumatic stress disorder. Look at all our old men in the pubs. Look at all our young people on drugs. We used to worship God as a mother. Now look at what we're doing to each other. We've even made killers of ourselves, the most childlike, trusting people in the universe. And this is what's wrong with us. Our history books, the parent figures lied to us. I see the Irish as a race like a child that got itself bashed in the face. And if there ever is gonna be healing, there has to be remembering and then grieving so that they're gone.